Right, so we're back again. A bit more SnowRunner. We got the drowned truck to deliver to the farm. It should be easy, and then it's finding that other pump in there somewhere. Yeah, we can carry on in the Apache easy enough. Get this thing back on tow. Don't go backwards. I'm not going backwards, am I? Push me up the hill. A nice easy one. As long as you avoid that sloppy mess. It's only corn. Well, possibly. I know there's tree stumps in here that you have to watch out for. Sorry about the fence. Hopefully I didn't cause a fence. Meh. About as far as my jokes go. Oh crap. Keep going. Keep going. There's nothing to winch to here and I don't want to recover. I did a dumb. I should have just gone around on the road. I never remember if all the lights on this truck are on with the headlights or not. Ooh, this one. I think this is the worst one to get to. Over the logs. Hmm, get back to the road somehow. Doing a dumb again. That's not too bad. It's not too deep. I thought it'd be deeper than that. I suppose it being an early area, they don't want to make it too hard. Thank God it took me weeks and weeks to get this area done first time round. Like, hours of time just wasted getting trucks stuck, recovering them, and going and back at it and getting it stuck again. Whereas now, just hammer along, and it's easy. Oh, we've only been going 7 minutes and we've done stuff. Actually getting shit done. Getting damaged by those bloody barriers. It's so ridiculously annoying. So is this thing being front wheel drive? Oh my. I refuse to use all wheel drive. We'll fill up while we're here. Don't even stop. Yeah, there's a mission in here. We'll go around, we'll find out what it is. Yeah. Those lamps are solid. Ran into one of them before, thinking it wasn't gonna be. Could freeze up this. Why? What do I do to do that? That curtain side to the motel. Easy one. My frames have gone completely wrong. Let's map. Morning. That's better. I might actually look for a mod that keeps the time at morning, just because it's so crappy when it's at night. As my frame rate's gone bad, I am actually just going to try something quickly. I'm going to load up there. Got over here. Down the bottom. SnowRunner using 12% of my CPU. Assigned to all processors. Priority high. And now on high priority. Come on. No, it's not going to let me back in. Bloody SnowRunner. Oh no, we're there. Any better? No. Still. The modern game, it should be able to run more than one thread. The best way to it? Probably not. Definitely not. I'm glad I filled up with fuel. No, not behind me. Come on, winch to that tree. Hey. If I can tow the curtainside trailer with this, take it to the motel, just on the winch. Bloody mad. Ugh. Just think, one more level, this thing gets mud tires, and it will be awesome. Come on. There we go. Get onto this sludgy stuff and it'll be quicker. Well, maybe it'll be quicker. Feels quicker. I like the frame rate. It does feel a little better. I don't think it's made a huge improvement. No, don't want to winch over there. I want to get to this little island. Get up. Get up. Yes. Oh, so how am I getting to that? Am I just going through the mud? Yep. Hoping there's stuff to winch to. Not doing too bad at the moment. Come on. Good man. Not in. Oh, got into some mud. In front of me to winch to. That one. Let's go. So close. Gently pull this tree over. pull it out of the ground. Come on. Right, that curtain side. Where is it? Up there. Go a bit left. Into here. Hopefully I can get up there. Pick up the curtain sides easy enough. Going anywhere? This is going to be interesting getting up here. Doable. Oh, look at it go. Look at it go. Risking a roll there. There we go. Go on the road. Well, what passes for roads in these parts? This is going to be an interesting one. Now, over a fence again. Because I know I can't attach a trailer to this at all. Hello! But we have got that strong end. Oh, the game's really not liking me winching a trailer in this. Big rocks, they're gonna potentially cause issue. Oh, no, we're going over them. In high gear just so it holds. Fill it up with fuel. Wait till I get on the road for that. Although I might just swing it around here. Spin round. Come on. Turn. Damn you. That's another oil. Another drainage pump there. Right. Stop. Good trailer. There we go. Oh. We're definitely not going up the shortcut. Because gonna struggle to get up here. Come on, you can do it. There we go. There's one more bit of mud we have to get through. But that should be easy enough to do. As we get around that lamppost. Come on. Don't roll your damn trailer. Don't you even think about it. Yeah, I'm definitely not trying that trailer with this. Oh, might have run ahead. This is the little bit of mud I was talking about. Should be okay. And yes, we are through it. Oh God. Not much further to go. Come on. Gear lopping around the gearbox. A normal road. Oh, come on. You can pull this on this tarmac road. My other half's just messaged me about bloody big chest of drawers. We have nowhere for it to go, but it's a bargain, so she wants to buy it.
We have nowhere for it to go.
Where the hell's she gonna put it? Well, where the hell am I gonna put it? I'll be the one that has to find somewhere for it to go. Also, our car's not big enough to put it in. So yeah. On eBay, it's got like 8 minutes left, and she hasn't seen the message I've sent, so she's probably watching it going, did I? She messaged me in about 10 minutes saying, I bought it. Where's it gonna go? Right, we have a delivered. Yeah, baby. Right. How much more to the next level? Quite a bit. Uncle Scrooge. Oh, I got so close to that. I don't know if this is from like my previous playthrough. No, because I owned that in my other one. Yeah, trucks we're gonna try and keep. Pass. Is that Mithfield down Black River? So I've got Riverside Repair. And Brown Scout Truck. Where are they? Oh. Okay, that should be easy. Drowned Highway Truck. Oh yeah, I remember those now. That will probably be next time because I need to go get that scout truck as well. Right, another long one. Well, longer than 30 minutes. Oh, stretching again. Sitting down for half an hour playing this game. Is effort. But thanks for watching. and I will see you next time.